Hey guys, Andrew here, also in the Slay Rocket E6, and as you guys can see, I am currently in Minecraft 1.4 Snapshot pre-release 12W36A, and today I'm going to be showing you guys the brand new Wither Skeletons. Now, there's a couple right over here. As you guys can see, they are dark. They look like they have even bigger swords than anything else in the game. So let me actually spawn in a regular one right over here. Now, to get these guys in here, you're going to have to spawn several skeletons, and you have to do them in another. So some of them will, now these also spawn naturally, by the way, but sometimes they're a little bit hard to find, at least for me. But looking at the size comparison, they are a lot taller, obviously. Now, I'll spawn in an Enderman just to see how tall they are compared to an Enderman, because an Enderman is one of the tallest things in the game. So let's put in an Enderman. They are not as tall as an Enderman, so Endermen are still taller, but they are obviously a lot taller than the current skeletons. So yeah, now let's go ahead and hit them. Now they do give you guys this type of poison, so let me go ahead and switch my game mode. So slash game mode 0. So as you guys can see, well, I'm getting hit by regular ones. Oh crap! Okay, they're extremely dangerous now that I can see. Let me go back in there, and yeah, again, extremely deadly. Now I got hit by a regular skeleton, so let's see what one of these guys will do if I get hit by them. So I'm gonna go ahead and jump down here, and hopefully only they will hit me. So okay, as you guys can see, when you get hit by them, you get poison. So extremely deadly creatures. And let me go into creative mode and go ahead and show them off while I'm in creative mode so I don't die. But yeah, they do give you this type of poison which can like almost instantly kill you, so they're extremely hard to kill. Now, in the bright side, killing them is what gives you the wither heads. So let me go ahead and show what the wither heads are. Let me go in here and you will see them. There's also several other ones, and they're actually called skulls. So the wither skeleton skull. Now you're gonna need that, and you're also gonna need some soul sand. And let's get the soul sand in here, and let me get a couple more of these wither heads. So you're gonna need 3 wither heads, and let me go ahead and get the sword out so that I don't die trying to show you guys this. So you could spawn this in the regular world, doesn't really matter, I believe. So you get the same type of format as a golem, an iron golem, and then you just put the 3 heads on top, and then a wither will spawn. And yeah, so let's kill a couple of these skeletons real quick and see the droppings that they give you guys. So they will not always drop skulls. Let's try, oh crap, he's angry. Now the wither is a badass creature, literally kills everything. I don't think they kill skeletons though, because it's kind of a friendly thing. But let me go ahead and pick these up. So let's hit him in the head. And I believe that's what you gotta do with these skeletons, is hit them in the head. So I'm like trying to hit that one. That one's kind of glitched out. Let's try, I don't know, I'm trying to get a good shot on him. But I was told hitting them on the head is a higher chance of getting a rare dropping. So yeah, I guess it's just actually rare. But yeah, it's going to be an extreme challenge to make a wither. You're going to need 3 of these skulls. So I'm thinking you might be able to trade with villagers to get one of these. I don't know. But if you can, that would be a very easy way, obviously, of getting them. And I'm going to continue killing a few of these. Hopefully one will spawn. And that's an Enderman. Wrong one. And holy crap, the wither is just going out on him. I'll go ahead and spawn in a couple more of them just for the fun of it. So let me get myself a skeleton spawn egg real quick. There we go. I got that. And I'll spawn in a couple more Endermen just for the heck of it. So we could just watch the wither going out. The wither is an angry creature. Holy crap. But yeah, Wither is definitely a mob you're never going to want to mess with. As you guys can see the animation on it, the heads both move, or the 2 heads, and even the one in the middle. I think all of the heads shoot out stuff, but yeah. Evil, scary monster, you're going to want to stay away from him, definitely. And I'll spawn in a couple more of these guys, and hopefully we can get a rare dropping in here. I don't know if we'll be able to, but I hope so. I'll hit them from the top down, so hopefully we can. Now, they do drop bones, so that's kind of good. And at least it gives you something worthy when you get them in. Now, you can also get from the Wither boss the star, the Nether star, which you use that. And I also made a video showing that off, but you use that. Oh, I think it did drop a head. There we go. Yep, so we got one head that got dropped. But yeah, you're going to be using the Nether star, which the Wither boss will drop, to make a beacon. And I already made the video showing that off, so you guys want to check that out, hit that annotation. And yeah, here we go. There's the, let me pick up a star right now so you guys can see. There is another star. So you're going to put that in the middle, then you're going to have glass on top, and then obsidian in the bottom, and that makes yourself a beacon. So yeah, I made a whole video showing that off so you guys can check that out. And I'll go ahead and try to kill the wither so you guys can see. I'm on creative mode right now, and I am killing him. So this should, holy crap, it's got like, when it like hits certain things, it's got a weird animation. As you guys can see, it is damaged right now, so it's got a crazy effect on it. And I think it might be healing itself. Yes, it heals itself. That is pretty crazy. So I'm going to continue attacking it, and we'll see the effect that happens when you kill it. So, it's getting close to death. I don't see much of a change besides, oh, okay, it's extremely damaged. So, it's got like weird shape, like bubbles and stuff around it, and it's got this weird light around it. So, let's continue hitting it, and it's dead. There we go. And of course, when it dies, it drops the star. So yeah, guys, that's a crazy process that you're gonna have to go through. But yeah, come into the Nether, be fully prepared, kill as many of these guys as possible, get 3 heads, get soul sand, spawn the wither, get ready, kill the wither, get the Nether star, survive through it, go back to the regular world, take your star, put it inside of your crafting table, get 3 obsidian, which that's pretty tough to do, it takes time, and it takes diamonds, 3 diamonds, so you can... just imagine how hard that's gonna be. Once you get that, you're gonna also need glass, which requires sand, and a furnace. Once you get that, you will have yourself a beacon. But that's not it. If you want your beacon to shine, you're gonna need, the easiest to get is iron. So you're gonna need 81 iron, because you're gonna need 9x9 iron blocks. And there, it takes 9 iron ingots to make a block. So 9 times 9 will give you all the iron that you're gonna be needing just to make one beam. So yeah, or beacon. So yeah, guys, that's how tough this is, but it's pretty awesome, and yeah, that's pretty much it for me, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm SlayRock86, I'm exhausted, and I hope you enjoyed this. I will be making a wrap-up of everything in the snapshots and so on. I hope you enjoyed this, and if you guys want to see the other things in the snapshot, like the skeleton or skull heads, all the other heads, the controllable picks, and all of that, hit the annotation in the bottom left. That'll take you to the channel where you guys can see all of the videos, and you can scroll through the ones you want to see. And of course, look forward to the wrap-up of everything in the snapshot later on today, and also Wither Skeleton followed me through the Nether, so always keep your Nether portals closed. And yeah, I'm SlayRock86. Leave a comment below with your thoughts, suggestions. Give this video a like if you liked it, and subscribe for new videos every single day. I will talk to you guys later. Bye.